What would be your midfield three to face Luton tomorrow? I did want to see Endo start at some point away from home in the Premier League to see what it's like to have a proper defensive mid, but at the same time, I'm sure Maka is going to start in that six role again with Gravenberg and Szoboszlai ahead of him, given that two of them were rested midweek in the cup and how Szoboszlai is simply undroppable. But what do you think?